Hello there. Today I am going to teach you a beautiful piece. I like this tune very much. At first I play it for you so that you get the feel of the tune. Let's start with the first phrase, which is now look at my fingers. I block the top four holes. This top hole should be open half. So initially it was fully blocked. Then I slowly open my index finger and put the hole in a half open position. So the first phrase again. Half open. The second finger. I slide it. So it becomes a pitch slide. Again. So this is the first phrase. I wish I could have a cup of tea. And here it is. It keeps my lips wet. Otherwise the blow gets very noisy and airy. This is not good for the tone of flute. So let me play again the first phrase. If you could not follow the fingers, please rewind it. And let me play it with a little more speed so that it gets the feel. You could have the feel there. Now the next phrase is almost with the similar scanning. Scanning means the note strikes are almost same, but it gets in a different note blocks. We have to play it in a different portion of the octave. So if you know about a little notation, so if it is starting from C, suppose it is starting from B natural and ending in E. Suppose this is E. This is for only those who know the notation. So if the first phrase is starting from E, then the second phrase, which I have not played yet, should initiate from E. So the first note of the first phrase is B, and first note of the second phrase is E. But this is just an example, okay? It can be in any scale. Now let's do the second phrase. Again, full blocked, then half open. I release lower three blocks. Then I close this block completely. At the same time, I keep half open the lower second hole, the second hole from the bottom. I keep this hole half open and this hole completely closed. Okay, I play it again. This has to be a simultaneous action. Otherwise it will sound something different, like, which is not good, right? Or if you keep both closed. But that won't serve our purpose. We have to close this fully and this, the lower second hole, only half open. Then close it, half open. So I play the second phrase with a little more speed. Then go back to the first phrase. That takes the soon.